Alright guys, now here we will be doing a New Year's Edition video tour of the baggage claim here at Terminal A at the George Bush Intercontinental Airport. As you can see, these are your baggage carousels here. Carousel numbers 1 and 2, which are for American Airlines, and there's some baggage carts right here. There's another carousel for Spirit, and there's also a walkway to the parking. Yeah. There are also baggage offices for American and Spirit. Yep, and WestJet too. There's sitting, some vending machines right here. Right now I have my camera pointed down because there's a lot of people here. Yeah. There's a carousel for Delta Airlines and the other one is for JetBlue. And that's also carousel number 6, which is for Air Canada. Air Canada, Frontier, and Alaska. Luggage storage compartments, which you can't even see through them right now because it's all blacked out. See, all you can see is just a reflection. There's a set of elevators too. And there's a passenger pickup area. ID badging, check-in. There's another passenger pickup area as well. Cruise shuttle. There's also a set of restrooms over there. There's the escalators too. One that goes up to the subway and the other one that comes down. Or excuse me, one that goes up to the ticketing area and the other one that comes up here from the subway train level. Excuse me, sorry about that. There's the phone charger restrooms right there. There's the other set of elevators here as well. And we're back to where we just started. There's another passenger pickup area too. Yeah, so. Anyways, that's probably going to be it for right now. But thank you guys so much for watching, and that is it.